Hello, this video is particularly about how you can create your IITK homepage and launch your own site using IITK homepage directory, that is home.iitk.ac.in/tilt your username. Okay, so let's just start. This video is particularly for Windows users. So first you will have to request for your homepage directory to be created to Mr. Prajwal Bajpayee through an email. You can send him an email like this requesting him to create a homepage directory for you. He will create a homepage directory for you within a day or two, and then he will get back to you through a mail telling you that your homepage directory has been created. Once your homepage directory is created, you can now access IITK server. So basically, to access IITK server, you will need an application. So here, WinSCP application is recommended. It's an application for Windows through which you can log in to IITK server and then access your homepage directory. So just see how we can install this application and access our homepage directory and also launch the source code of our site through IITK homepage, that's home.iitk.ac.in/tilt your username. Okay, so go to computer center site and then services web hosting homepage. You will see the instructions are given for Windows users. So here you will see that there is a link to download WinSCP. Basically, there are three softwares that you can use to run the terminal for IITK server. One is WinSCP, other is PuTTY, and then third is SHS WinClient. PuTTY and WinClient are command line based, so you will have to run through command line, but WinSCP is GUI based and you can just use it as you use your file explorer by drag and drop options. So it's recommended that you go for WinSCP. So just click on it and then the setup will download. Open your downloads tab and extract all the files. Once extracted, run the setup. Click on OK. Then next, then agree to agreement. Then go for typical installation. Next. Then there is a commander interface and then there is an explorer interface. So go for commander interface. Then there is a destination location and all the things. So just click on install and it will start installing. Now it's finished. So there's two options here. One is to launch WinSCP. Another option is to open getting started page. Once you will click finish, it will redirect you to a link of an SCP website. You can just go on documentation and read and explore what are the options that you can do with it. But I'm closing it for now. Okay. So let's just open WinSCP. So when you will open WinSCP, it will show a window like this. Now in the host name, you will have to type webhome.cc. .iitk.ac.in. Then in the username, you will have to type in your username, then your password. Now you can either save this or you can just click on login, and then it will not remember your ID and password, and you will have to type in every time you will click and run this application. If you will save, then it will get auto saved. So just click before logging in, Make sure that you are either connected to IITK SSL VPN or connected to IITK campus network. So I'm already connected to VPN, so I'm clicking on login and it will verify. If it shows this pane, then just click on yes. Now you can see I can put it in full screen. Okay, so there are basically two screens that you see here. One pane is the right and the other one is the left. So left pane is basically your local files and the right pane is basically IITK server. So by default you will be redirected to your this page. You can just click on the root folder and come here. Now go to www. It will take some time because all the usernames that are registered in IITK are present here. Okay, now it's open up. You will have to find your own directory. So suppose your name starts with A. So you will just click on any folder and on your keyboard you will type A. So it will get you to A. Now suppose my username is AmanKS20. So I will just quickly type A and M. So you can see as I quickly type AM, so I will be redirected to starting from AM folders. So there I will find my directory that is AmanKS20. You will go for your username directory and click on it. Then go to www. In my folder you can see that there are some files, but when you will open it for the first time there will be no file. So now basically you can put your source code here by just drag and drop. Suppose on the E drive, okay, so suppose I want to just put this particular PDF in my this folder, so I will just drag and drop it here and just click on copy. So it's started copying and it's present here. Now if I want to delete it, so I will just select it and click on delete or F8 and confirm, and it will get deleted. The similar way you can just put your files from the left pane by redirecting to whatever location you want, and then they just drag and drop to your IITK server folder. Now, once you've put all the source code in your IITK directory, you can access all the files using home.iitk.ac.in/tilt/then your username. Okay, so suppose your username is ABC20, so you can just type in ABC20 and you will be redirected to your page. For now, my username is AmanKS20, so I'm just going on there and I am redirected to my website. So that's basically the source code is here. Because of the source code is here and then index.html is here, so I am just here with my site that is launched here. Now you can see that there is a tp.png file here. So if I want to see that particular file, so I will just click in /tp.png. So I will just, once I do so, you can see that the image that's here in my directory, I can access this image on the web anywhere. Now there's one more use of this dp.png. You all must be knowing about student search, that is search.pclub.in. So here the picture that's showing, that picture is basically your dp.png file. So you can see that the same picture that's here, the same picture is available here. So if you want to customize your picture in student search, then you can just put dp.png or dp.jpg image in this particular folder. So that's all how you can create your homepage directory and launch your source code to IITK Homepage. Have a great time using your IITK Homepage. Thank you.